It's come to my attention that humans are afraid of having their minds hacked. If you're so afraid of it, then why not make yourselves a firewall? Develop some intrusion countermeasures. I mean, you've seen the movie Inception, right? It's sort of similar. Maybe not exactly the same, but if you weaponize your mind, then people either get garbage or they get their systems damaged when they try to hack your brain. At least that's what happened if they try to hack mine.